Gunther felt terrible. He thought about all the coal cars he had hidden. He thought about James, and then he thought about the children. I'll have to tell you about the hidden coal cars, TV. The narrow gauge was a listen car. You have caused delay and confusion, he said slowly. But you have told the truth. And a useful engine
always loves you.
The truth.
Uh-oh, what's that noise?
Wipe your nose. Okay, here, give it to Poppy. Poppy loves you. Push the red button.